This is the Abbey Award-winning Auburn Opelika This Morning. News Talk,
WANI. Ben Taylor joining us, Zach Blackerby, Brett Smith. Let's hear from Dr. Michael Akins with the Center for Vein Restoration. Dr. Akins, obviously this coronavirus pandemic has affected all kinds of folks across all industries, across all walks of life here. How are you guys handling all of that these days?
My name is Dr. Michael Akins from the Center for Vein Restoration. As you know, it's been a challenging time, but help is still available for your leg pain, swelling, and other leg pain issues. Now patients can meet us with our team virtually. We can do televisits, and we can access symptoms right away and even prescribe compression stockings all over a phone or video. We also know that now with the COVID outbreak and pandemic, that there's been an uptake. Recently, John Hopkins and ABC News report on an uptake in DVTs. So there's an association of increased risk of deep vein thrombosis with the COVID virus.
Dr. Akins, if somebody wants to reach out to you guys, what's the best way to do that? And then what's the process?
If they want to reach out to us, they can just call 1-800-FIXED-LEG. We have a call center. They can set up a televisit so we can call you back, or you can go to any of our closest local offices, and we're up and available, too. We're still open. We're open right now 2 to 3 days a week in certain locations.
And what are some signs that folks need to look at to say, oh, you know, maybe this is something I need to get checked out, and then obviously they'll reach out to you guys at the Center for Vein Restoration?
Pain, tenderness, and swelling in the extremity. If you get some erythema pain or a new knot or a new lump or something in the leg, the back of the leg, just call us because we want to make sure it's not a deep vein thrombosis.
And what's that number one more time, Dr. Akins?
It is 1-800-FIXED-LEG.
That's Dr. Michael Akins of the Center for Vein Restoration joining us this morning right here on Auburn Opelika This Morning.